You're just in time. Please follow me to Sub-Commander Cole.
Thank you for reporting so promptly. Here is the situation. A Voth scientist has requested asylum, bringing with him information vital to our understanding of the sphere. We now know why it generates vast amounts of Omega particles. It is designed to use those particles as fuel to jump to any area of space. There is a space station that controls the jumps in close orbit of the sphere's star. Admiral Tuvok from Starfleet was selected to lead a small team to the station to try to disable it. With him is Dr. Eric Cooper, a scientist who has been studying Dyson and Iconian technology. Something's gone wrong. 2 hours ago, we received a distress signal from Tuvok. Please use the console to download the signal. Afterward, I'd like to hear your opinion of the situation. Tuvok and Koopa are stranded with an entire Voth fleet bearing down on them. I need you to fly to the station, rescue our team, and finish the mission. Our fleet will engage the Voth to help keep them distracted. But to avoid detection, you'll need to fly roughly 100 kilometers above the surface of the star. The Voth are actively scanning for ships approaching the station. They can detect our cloaked ships, which is another issue we're trying to solve. This is our best option. The star's magnetic field will make it impossible for most sensors to pick up your ship. With luck, your ship will not have to fly close to the star's surface for very long. Speak with the logistics officer assigned to brief your crew on the situation. With your permission, we can help your engineers set up a temporary modulation for your shield frequencies that should allow your ship to travel that close to the sun safely.
Greetings. Our engineers are working with your crew now to create a temporary modulation program that will help your shields protect your ship from the heat and radiation you will encounter on your way to the sun station. Your ship should be able to safely make the trip, but it won't be able to remain in orbit of the station. We will need every available ship to fight the Voth. It would be best if your ship joined the fleet once you are aboard the station. Your goals on the station are to find Admiral Tuvok, assist him to shut down the sphere's jump capabilities, and then retreat before the Voth fleet arrives. Do you have any questions? Admiral Tuvok traveled to the station in a new starship, specifically designed to withstand the conditions there. The Dyson has reported some technical issues, but they should still be in transporter range. It will be standing by to assist you when you've completed your mission.
Thank you. Tuvok.
The main power is offline. I am not sure what caused this disruption, but the event was fortunate. The darkness is a distinct tactical advantage. There are manual overrides in each room. I have temporarily disabled the one between us and the Voth. Unfortunately, the Dyson's captain did not survive the Voth's initial assault. There are two generator rooms that control much of the station's operations. The generator room to the south controls the power. The control room to the west, where the Voth are, maintains the station's jump capabilities. It is imperative we reach the west control room and disable it before the Voth jump this sphere back to their space. The release of the Omega particles needed for this reaction would be catastrophic. More than the two of us can safely engage. Defeat would be certain. However, if we restore main power, we can use the station's automated defenses to even the odds, if we can avoid being targeted by them ourselves. I understand you have extensive combat experience. Do you have any suggestions?
We're moving away from the Voth, right? Correctly, we can restore main power activating consoles that match the symbol up here. After the first one is activated, we'll only have 20 seconds to activate the other two. If we don't, the system will defend itself. Also, activating the wrong consoles will trigger the system's defenses. Be careful. Incoming!
Thank you.
This does not bode well. Restoring main power, we have released the locks, preventing the Voth from reaching our location. They will already be on the move. We will require Cooper's assistance to subvert the automated defenses for our own use. The Doctor is an expert in the technology found on the sphere. This is well within his capabilities.
What are we going to do? The Voth will be here any second, and I don't think they're in the mood to take prisoners. Please, you have to get me out of here. I'm not like you in Tuvok. I'm much too important to die here. My help? What could I do? You and Tuvok have done everything so far. I don't even know how to use a phaser. I just want to go back to my lab. I was never meant for field work. Tuvok said that? Well, maybe. I might know the technology, but I don't work well under pressure. I need time and space to think, and I need to be able to do my work without fear of being killed. I can't help you. I'm sorry. All right, I'll try. If we're here, and the station's defenses are active, but we're not under attack. But if that's the case, wait, I can do this. Just give me a moment. I think if I try this...
Dr. Cooper, we require a solution.
I'm working on it. Vulcans, if I can just try that... Yes, I have it. I've done something. I'm not ready for what's being thrown at me here. Maybe I could activate the beams or something else?
Allow me, Doctor. Fascinating. With this exposed, I can manually activate the defenses in the next room. However, there is enough. Instead of activating the defenses to assist you, I can reroute the power to attempt to send a message to our stranded ship. It may not help, but we have been out of contact for hours. Your options are activating the defense beams, activating swarmers, or using none of them. I can activate beams of energy that will shoot down in set periods of time. I do not have any further control than that. But you could loop. I can alter the programming of the security swarmers that normally patrol this area. They will attack the Voth, but they also will attack us if there are no other targets. is activating the battle suit. Successfully locked the Voth out of this area. However, there was an armed Voth battle suit in the corridor. The station's automated swarmers attacked, and this is the result. No response. According to my readings, there is no method of direct access. Unless your ship is within range, we are stranded.
I'm here. Wait.
Doctor, we require a way to access the other areas of the station. Your thoughts?
I have an idea, but you may not like it. Those EV suits over there, they have maneuvering jets that we could use on the outside of the station. I've looked them over, and they should be able to withstand the heat of the sun.
Should?
Well, nothing will withstand that much heat and radiation for long. The suits appear to be designed for use in the shadow of the station, but technically they can keep us safe for a little while.
They will have to suffice. We have no other logical option. is a large amount of debris blocking the entrance. It will be impossible for us to move it without assistance. I can scan the area for anything that may be of use. There are two objects of interest. The first is the remains of a Voth battlesuit. There is a mortar payload within it that we can place onto the debris. The second is the remains of a swarmer, specifically a miniaturized communications device. We could use it to detonate the mortar remotely. Sealed. Any ideas, Doctor?
There should be a manual release for the locks above us.
Thank you.
activation program is moving nicely.
Doctor, I am detecting something curious. Energy levels in the gateway in front of us are rising at an exponential rate. It appears to be activating.
What? Let me check. Oh, this is not good. The gateway is designed to be an escape hatch in the event this station goes offline. We cannot deactivate the jump protocols without activating the gateway as well.
Is there any way to override the protocols?
None that I can see. If we want to stop the jump, we have to activate that gate.
It seems we have little choice. Your thoughts?
Choice. If we want to stop this sphere from moving, we need to activate the gateway. Our time here is limited. The Voth will return in force. We have to do this now. There is no other option. I'm so sorry. I wish I could have found a better way. I failed you both.
Do not dwell on this. If there was another option, we would have found it. One moment. We are being hailed. Tuvok here.
Chief Engineer Tarkrum of the Dyson here, Admiral.
Acknowledged, Chief. Are all of your systems restored?
The opening of the gateway cleared up the ambient distortion disruptions. Do you need transport?
Yes. I want to get off this station now.
We are ready to depart. Chief, do you have a luggage?
We can't get a lock. You need to get out of the hot zone.